Yo, what's up everyone, welcome back to another episode of Ark Voguero. In this one we do probably the biggest trade up until this point, but before we jump in I just want to explain things a bit. So pretty much what happened is the base we actually wanted to raid was on the side of a cliff, and we couldn't really raid it without a Quetzal. We didn't have a Quetzal at the time, so what we decided to do instead was kind of ramp down from above and soak like that. I'm not gonna show you too much of the first attempt, cause the point of it was pretty much to soak a ton of ammo. We knew we couldn't get in cause some of their turrets were medium and we couldn't soak those. The point of this was just to soak as much as we can, and we would later come back with the Quetzal, and I'm not gonna say what happens, you have to watch the episode. So yeah, that's pretty much the backstory about this raid. But yeah, before we jump in, make sure to subscribe and smash that like button if you wanna see more content. And let's get into this episode, I hope you guys enjoy. The turret is shooting him, it's gonna kill him maybe. Can you move a bit? Oh yeah, the turret got him.
Oh my god, that's so fucking broken.
This turret shoots into their base.
Dude. He probably has like 10 seconds left on his spawn time. So.
There's two turrets looking at his base now. I don't know if we can soak the base from here though. We probably can't get the entire base.
Nah.
But we need a Quetzal and we don't have a Quetzal. If we had a Quetzal, this would be like so much easier.
I'm just doing it very slowly.
Yeah. Oh, Wyvern behind. Oh my god, it's a moth. What? Oh my god. It looked so big because it came exactly from where my camera is at.
It's like when I thought the vulture was a griffin.
Someone's sniping our Wyvern from behind.
Alright. Yeah, I see him. On the ground, close.
I can't really pick him because he's just on foot, so hard to pick.
I can bolt him.
He does a lot of damage to me.
What? Okay.
I think I saw him, fire him. He's slowed.
Move away. He's fired, I'll bite him.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Grappling up now? I hit him with fire.
He's down.
He has med burst though, so.
I don't know if he died. Yeah, he died.
Oh, shit.
Fucking finally, dude. That was him from same tribe.
Okay, what name?
Wild Sow, the level 103 guy.
Alright.
He was doing so much damage, what pump was that? 283 pump. Wow. Should we soak the left tower quick and then throw a golem there?
Maybe, actually. Yeah.
Because we can fob under it, so it's gonna be a lot safer. And they can't shoot from their main base.
Can we put the golem there though? Up there?
I think we can. Then we only have to soak one side of their base.
Yeah.
Okay, turrets are down.
I can put it here. Should that be good?
Do it there? Right under. As close as you can under. Like, can you do it here? No, you can't. Do it just as close as you can under it. And mine all the rocks.
Okay, come here. That outlet might not be for every turret, but it's still good.
Where is it?
Okay, you see the turret tower on the left?
Yes.
Spyglass below the most right.
Yeah, I see it. Very smart. Can you hear it from down here? Do you have a compound bow? Or?
No, I don't.
I'll go with crossbow. I think yeah, I can hear it. You gotta tell me where to go.
Yep, that's what I'm doing. This is powering three turrets. No higher.
You have two more.
That got it. Three turrets down.
Good spot on that outlet, it was so small, just barely poking out.
Yep.
Maybe there's more. No, I don't think so.
Let me spyglass.
I think that was the only one. We should just go throw the Quetzal, soak this part.
Yep.
I think we can throw a golem and soak from there. We should be able to. Soak the left side of the base after we get the tower. And just blow in. I think that's how we do it.
Pop on quickly.
It's not even max healed. Wait, I do it on what side? On this side.
Need a bit of data.
Did you soak it?
Yeah.
What?
I'm gonna try to rock it now, but it might not work. If this doesn't work, we have to soak the other one as well.
Where are you shooting this rocket from?
I don't even know where
it
is.
Did that hit?
That hit,
yeah.
I need to damage the turrets onto the head frame. Oh. Did that hit the turrets?
I think so.
It did, yeah, okay. I can do that, I can do that.
Yeah, that's hitting a lot of damage he's doing.
That's hitting a lot of damage he's doing. That should get one. Okay, we got one.
You should go for the one on the left and you get the one on the right. Just say.
Got one more.
That's all of them.
Yeah.
That's all of them.
I don't even see any bags. Did they have ammo?
Yeah, they did.
I do see the bags.
Oh, okay. There's one more, but it's soaked, right? The one that's on the left is soaked?
Yeah.
That's the soaked.
That was on medium.
Okay. Soak all of them. Soak all of them at the same time if you can.
Yeah, we can. Is that all?
No, only one.
That's one from the base, I think.
Oh, those are on high.
Two from the base, yeah.
Can you walk on it? Okay, nice.
Oh.
Are you soaking all of them? Yeah, you are, okay. This is good.
Pick up the pig with the quetzal and come here.
Why did I throw it here? Wait, fuck.
Fucking idiot.
You're fucking idiot, bitch. Only one turret left now. Okay, these are soaked. Get up here with C4. Why is the youth even, like, moved?
Because you wanted me to get closer, I think.
Did he fall?
You see those turrets on the lowest hatch frame? That's the problem.
But how did they not shoot you? Or did I, like, out of ammo?
They might be.
Because it doesn't make sense.
Okay, wait, give me rockets, I'm gonna try something then. Here, am I gonna die? No?
Let me watch this.
Okay, that made it.
Yeah, that works.
Should I make a hole? Should I make a hole there? And then barrel rolling?
Yes. Maybe on the left, maybe on the left.
How many rockets is that, though?
Can I even get there and just see for it?
You might, actually.
Oh my god, this is so risky. Hello, turret. I might die here. Maybe you should grapple me.
Give me a crossbow and a grapple.
How do you...
Oh, they locked in.
Oh, okay. You have to
the timing.
Fast.
I don't think I can. I'm just gonna go.
You should.
He's gonna go here and freezes. I'm gonna try and pick him when he comes here. I'm getting shotgun edge. He's coming out.
Everything's down, I think.
Really?
No, it's not. I'm in now, but I gotta find the generator. Oh, there's so much stuff here. There's a lot of stuff here.
They're gonna whistle.
I don't think he knows
him
inside.
You see him there?
I'm right next to him. I'm like stealth mode.
Don't die.
Where is it?
You have to go up.
Oh, here.
Turn it off, come on.
I hope they don't have inside turrets. They have inside plants, what the fuck?
Can I go past?
Yeah, okay, you can go here.
It's not six sides. You have to hurry. Tell me if I should come in the Vetrano.
Like, I'm all the way up, but I don't... He's here! I don't know where to go. I don't see the Jenny.
I found it.
Where?
It's down here.
He's shotgunning.
Down here, Drano.
How is this guy not whistled? How is he not whistled neutral by now?
I have to...
Fast.
In front of me.
I can't get past.
There you go. Crossbow, Joe. Fuck, I cannot go through.
Like, what is he doing right now? Where is he?
I don't know. I was right next to him.
I see the ice farmer now, like, outside, standing there.
I'm here. That's only one generator.
He demolished something.
Omae wa mou shindeiru. Nani?
All is off. Everything is off.
What do we do now, though?
Kill the guy first. I'll try to get aggro. I need them out. They're all coming after me, out. Oh my god. Holy fuck. I have so much shit on me.
Broke his leggings, but he's not dead. Oh no. He jumped out. Okay, this is good.
I have so much shit on me right now. He's poisoning everything.
This is perfect. I'm jumping off.
Get your ones, you have imprint.
Hopefully they don't power it. Dude, there's a fucking fire wyvern here.
Throw out yours.
We just need to get the beds if we can.
Should we go in?
Yeah.
Do you see the guy anywhere?
He jumped off, I saw him jump off.
But where could he be? Oh, he must get up there again.
I'm solo here. Go to the fob.
Yeah. I'm in the fob. We need like Giga for this.
The turrets are not untamed.
Yeah.
We need to get the wyverns. That's like the biggest problem.
These rhinos are still aggro on me though. That the timing though. Holy fuck.
He's like, you ain't getting shit, he's despawning.
Oh my god.
Did he just despawn everything or?
Yes.
Can you pick it up?
I'm trying to.
What the fuck, dude?
It just despawned.
Everything? Just despawned.
Fuck. Yeah. This fucker, man. Instead of trying to like defend the space, he just start spawning. There was another guy, was there?
Something's blowing up.
What is that?
He's blowing up our golems, I think.
Our golems?
I went inside of here.
He's here. He's on the wyvern outside.
You have to get them, we can't get outside. Get on my wyvern and get him.
This guy's just whistling, I don't know what he's doing. I picked him. He's naked though. And he's got a whip.
Yeah.
I killed him. The guy's dead.
He can't respawn.
We need to kill this wyvern here. Do we have anything to kill it with?
If I go out, no. I can't get in again though, I think.
Yeah, that's the problem.
So,
okay, it's neutral. I'm gonna bring it to the fob. Okay, the wyvern's dead. No, one turret. Oh, look! Exhibit, look here. Look. Look at this. 245 shotgun BP. This is what we were after.
Wow. And so many fabulous.
Yes,
bullets.
Is that the one?
Yes, that's the one.
Oh, so they didn't spawn at all. If I had one more rocket, man.
One of them hit the other.
Do you have rocket?
They're fighting now. They're fighting the retards. The fucking retards are fighting.
Crafting 6 of these shotguns.
Oh, God.
I hope they cap. This blueprint is so good. We should get at least like 3 Witcher capped. Oh my god, it goes over the cap!
What?
Okay!
Dude, do you see that crossing speed bonus? That is rigged.
Yeah.
That is actually rigged.
Oh!
What?
48?
Okay.
Pretty good, 320 shotgun. So yeah, that's gonna wrap it up. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Kind of an unfortunate ending with them despawning pretty much everything in the base. But we still got the shotgun blueprint, which was pretty much the most important thing. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.